The tall garden is a mountain which is located near Brunnesund in the province Nordland. The mountain is only 258 meters tall, but it has a huge hole which goes straight through it. The hole is 35 meters high at the highest and 250 meters long at the longest. You can go to the camping below or park your car right at the bottom of the mountain and then walk up to the hole. It's around 40 minutes, or a bit quicker if you are fast. And then you can walk through the hole. And when we were there, we were the first one to fly with a drone through the hole, and that was in July 2015. So if you want to, some other people have claimed to be before me, but I have GPS tag to prove it. So if you have if you've flown before July 2015, please write a comment. The drone flight was actually quite tricky because you lose GPS connection while you are in the tunnel, and then there is wind which goes through the tunnel, so you have to take that in account. And we had to disable the auto home system because if it would have flown automatically straight into the wall. And all the people there knew the drone was coming because it made a lot of noise. You have paths from both ends of the tunnel. You can go around and so walk up on the one end and then walk back from the other side. And it's also possible to climb the mountain. And it's only short, you probably need around 45 minutes, 1 hour to go up, but it's really, really steep and you will have to climb up. So it's not the place to go with family with children. And if you have height scare, you might also go around. We have seen a lot of people which did turn around because it just got too steep. But on the top, you will have one very nice view over the area. The top is flat, and then you have here the view over all the island of the Helgeland coast. And on days with good weather, you can easily see Vega and pass behind. So enjoy the view, and if you pass by, you might consider doing the Torghatten, or at least walk through the tunnel.